At last, out of the ditch. Man, I love this crop.